Over the course of this module, we discussed interviews in a fair bit of detail. We learned of the value of interviews in fieldwork and the kind of knowledge that we can access through conversations. We saw the kind of nuanced understanding that conversations bring to a study. We learned that while interviews may seem like free-flowing conversations, they require a great deal of preparatory work, and that as researchers, we need to practice the skills of listening and speaking. We discussed how our preparations translate into practice, that interviewing is a dance between the researcher and the participant. It is a balance of structure and fluidity, silences and words, speaking and listening. Often, interviews are not conducted in isolation from other fieldwork, but work in tandem with observing, participating, and other methods we might deploy. Because words or conversations do exist in the context of other practices and interactions between people and their context, not everything can be expressed in words alone. There are sounds, visuals, smells, and tastes, and many other elements that make up a context and express its many meanings. We will discuss one of these aspects in our next module, which is on visual ethnography.